Okay, what is going on, everybody? It's Crimzy, and today I'm back for another Minecraft video. Now, today I have something different. It's a different type of video from what I usually do. Now, I got the idea, I've seen this video done a very long time ago by Unspeakable, but I doubt most people really remember it, and since it's coming up to 2020 and there's always new versions of Minecraft just popping in like every other month. Now, I decided, let's go back to the historical versions of Minecraft. Let's go back to the very first alpha of Minecraft and then compare it to the most recent version of Minecraft, which is 1.14.4. Now, okay, what I have with me right now is the very first alpha for Minecraft. And holy crap, bro, like, this is a whole different game. Like, bro, I can still crank my 90s though, so hey, hold on, can't crouch. Oh, just phase through blocks. I'm cracked. Look at this. Boom. But literally all there is cobblestone. Like, right click is to break everything. Left click is to build. And this is all you have. There's no other blocks. That's literally it. This is it. That's all you get. This is Minecraft alpha, the very first alpha. Like, oh my goodness. Like, I found Minecraft when it was in alpha, when there was, like, you know, alpha servers and all that, when that was a thing. But other than that, I didn't get to play it because I didn't have a PC at the time. But this is really what Minecraft, oh. Giselle, my friend, Nani? It's teleporting me. Wait. Oh, you press R and it resets. Okay. Alright, but let's move on to the next. We're now on the second alpha, and there's just random Steves everywhere. Why? Wait, I can still just place cobble, and then there's just random Steves just running around. The old running animation. Wait. Bro, the old sprint animation. Holy crap. I remember this from watching Alpha back in the day. What is this? What is this? Bro. I'm gonna block him off. Come here. Come here. No! I'll reset. But like, this is the second version. This is the second Alpha for Minecraft. And holy. All I can see is hella Steves now. Let's go on to the next. Okay, now I got, this is the very first beta for Minecraft. I realized how many alphas there were before this. There's a lot, so let's just, bro, I remember playing this. I really do remember playing this. Holy. Okay, you could crouch. Boom. How the hell do I sprint? I can't sprint. So sprinting's not a thing. Okay. But the game literally looks it looks exactly the same as it does. Just, you know, lower qual. But it looks... Okay, punching's god tier. Boom. Classic inventory. Boom. Now, let's get this video, you know, let's get around 5 likes. And maybe I will do a survival on Minecraft beta. On the very first Minecraft stable build. I'll do a whole survival on this. God damn. You don't even get chicken from the chickens. You get feathers. Saplings just fall from the sky. Okay. Bro, this is a whole different game from what I'm used to. Holy, this is oh my god, oh my god, oh, they didn't stack. Oh, stacking's not a thing, bro. I have a shirt with this raw pork chop on it. Like the old, like this is the beta pork chop, what it used to look like. Holy. But well, this is, oh, you can only go, oh, you can only see your back, you can't see the front. That's not a thing. Well, now let's just compare this, I guess. You know, I'm gonna go up another beta, why not. All right, so we moved up to Minecraft beta 1.2. And it still looks the same, you know. Everything is the same, punching same. I'm not seeing really much of a difference in anything. Holy crap! The sound to break crap is so different. Oh, you can't even shift click. Shift clicking's not a thing. Okay, but lol. Bro, this is a totally just different game. Like, this is crazy. Alright, let's just go straight to the very first release of Minecraft. And after that, we'll go straight to 1.14.4. Okay, now we're back with the very first release. 1.0 of Minecraft. This is the release. We got the XP bar. Boom. We thumbing. We got the food bar now. Okay, we got the jungle now. The punches are fast. Okay. We got sugar cane. Now, do you have shift click? We got shift click. Let's get it. Now, I wanna see in the comments below. Should I do a survival series of the very first stable release of Minecraft? Or the beta of Minecraft? Which one should I do a survival on? Let me know in the comments below. And yeah, this is what Minecraft used to be like, and wow, it's really, really different. Like, I've seen Minecraft, the old Minecraft. I know what this all looks like and all that. I just never got to play it for myself, and it's a really, really different experience, honestly, from what I'm used to. Because when I first played Minecraft, it was on Xbox 360 when it first released for console, and it was completely different from this. But I never really played PC like that until, I guess, what, 2015, 14. I didn't play until on PC. It was a long time. I don't even know if there's an Ender Dragon in this. Like, I have no clue. This is different, dude. But you know, now let's go straight into the latest version of Minecraft, which is 1.14.4, and well, we already know there's gonna be a huge difference. All right, here we are with Minecraft 1.14.4. You already know we got the classic Minecraft music in the back. You know, we got the new combat feature that nobody really likes. I guess there are some people that like it, apparently, but I'm not one of those. Ill auto jump, disgusted, nasty. But this new combat, I don't enjoy it. I'm used to, you know, the 1.8 days, the 1.7 days, where you just spam click, jitter click, all that butterfly, you know, all the tactics. But the game is just completely different from the beta and the first release. It's come a very, very, very long way, and it's great, honestly. I love this game. I've loved this game for years on end, from alpha to now, and I will continue to love this game. With just the good updates that they go for now, like, you can, I'm pretty sure you can swim now, right? In 1.14, I don't play survival, so yeah, you can swim straight up. There's freaking water grass, I guess. You can call it that, kelp, whatever. We got that now, we got fish, like actual fish. It's a whole different game. And wow, we have really, really come a long way. But I'm Andy here, I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and remember to comment down below whether you want me to do survival on beta or the very first release of Minecraft. Peace out.